SRK is one of the most popular actors in the world and he is quite popular among other celebs too for being humble. But do you know that there was a time when SRK had to feel embarrassed in front of his kids and that too for Salman Khan? Let us find out why SRK felt embarrassed before his kids for Salman Khan. Well, every Bollywood lover is well aware of the ugly fight of Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. In 2008, in Katrina Kaif's birthday party hosted by Salman Khan, SRK along with wife Gauri was invited too. The two Khan were having their drinks while chatting and SRK started pulling Salman's legs regarding Aishwarya Rai. This did not go down well with Salman Khan and suddenly jokes turned into a brawl which was taking a shape of a massive fight. It was Gauri Khan and Katrina Kaif who intervened and stopped their fight. From then Salman Khan and SRK stopped talking to each other and the news was all over the internet. SRK was very much ashamed of the fact that happened during the party. Years later, during an interview, SRK revealed how embarrassed he felt to go in front of his kids. The actor did not know what and how he should say to his kids about what happened with Salman Khan. But the actor somehow managed his courage to face his kids and told them the truth about what happened. The actor even revealed that he felt lucky as his kids did not read newspapers back then as ugly things were written about him. But now everything is over and SRK and Salman Khan are again very good friends of each other. What do you think about this incident? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.